I now want to shift to the Philadelphia Eagles, another team that could potentially be in the quarterback market in the 2021 NFL Draft. Should the Philadelphia Eagles draft a quarterback? That's the last final team I'm going to talk about right here. Should the Eagles draft a quarterback in the 2021 NFL Draft? First of all, let me say this. At number 12 overall, I doubt you're going to get anyone like Trey Lance, you know, Zach Wilson, Justin Fields. Most of the star quarterbacks are going to be gone by the time Philadelphia has that number 12 overall pick. But to answer the question, should Philadelphia draft a quarterback? I say no. You want to know why? The reason why I say no is for a couple of reasons. First of all, you have Jalen Hurts on the roster. Why not see what Jalen Hurts has as a starting quarterback? Jalen Hurts won a lot of games at Alabama and Oklahoma. He showed drastic improvement as a prospect year to year. Last year as a rookie, he outperformed Carson Wentz despite not having a lot of talent around him, despite having no OTAs, you know, not a whole lot of first-team reps. Jalen Hurts, from rookie standards and based on what was around him last year, he played some good, well-above-average football as a starting quarterback, okay? Why not give him the full 16 games to see what he has? Maybe he's a franchise quarterback. So that's one thing. And in reality, very similar to the Detroit Lions, the Philadelphia Eagles have a bottom five roster. They just need good play. They need better players. This roster is not a complete roster. Philadelphia, how about you fix your wide receiver core, your tight end core, your offensive line? Maybe get an extra defensive back or two on your defense before you start thinking about the quarterback. Because see, what bad organizations do is this. They think that with one quick fix, everything is solved. Like, oh, we'll draft this quarterback. Our problems are solved, you know. They think that that's the duct tape that they need. And I'm here to tell you right now, that's not the right way to go about building your football team. You need to be thinking about your overall roster, not just the quarterback position. And you need to think about if your environment is conducive to success for a young quarterback. And I'm going to say right now, Philadelphia doesn't have a good enough roster to compete in the NFC, not even close. In their division, I'll take Dallas, I'll take Washington, I'll take the Giants over Philadelphia in a heartbeat, not even close. They're the worst team in the worst division in all football right now. They have questions ahead coach. So I would bring Jalen Hurts along for the ride. In this upcoming draft, I would try to put good players around Jalen Hurts to see what I have, and then we'll decide what happens from that point going forward. But right now, I don't think the Philadelphia Eagles should draft a quarterback in the 2021 NFL Draft. Thank you so much for watching this video today. Please also note that the Juice Alert Sports Podcast is not just a YouTube channel. It is available on all podcasting platforms, including Spotify, Google Podcasts, iTunes, and Apple Podcasts. Also, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share this content with all your friends. This podcast is my favorite thing in the entire world right now. It is my passion. I want more people to listen to this podcast. I really want this podcast to grow. Also, a fun fact about me is that I want to go into the sports broadcasting and media world once I graduate from the University of Toledo, a college in Northern Ohio. I am looking to become one of the next great sports broadcasters and analysts out in the world. And I potentially would like to start my own network if this podcast really, truly grows. Or if I fall short of that goal, I would love to work for a big-time network like ESPN or Fox Sports 1. I am open to all networks. So if you believe in my dreams and you see or hear my passion through the screen, be sure to tell all your friends about the Juice Alert Sports Podcast. Stay motivated, you guys. Have a God-blessed day, and I'm out.